Coming up next on ATETV, biotechnology.
There's a deficit of people at these basic laboratory research positions in the country.
And computer systems technology.
From technical, from sales, engineers, from executive positions, the field is booming. And it's a great, great place for students to start and grow.
Now on ATETV. From across the country to your own backyard, ATETV shows you the many advanced technological education opportunities available at your local community college. Another fast-growing industry is the field of biotechnology. Many schools, like Southwestern College in San Diego, work closely with biotechnology companies in order to design curriculum and better educate students so they can be hired for industry jobs as soon as they graduate. Take a look.
San Diego is the hub of biotechnology in the entire country. We have over 500 biotechnology companies in San Diego, all in need of entry-level technicians.
There's a deficit of people at these basic laboratory research positions in the country. We're gonna have a contest here. We're gonna see who had the highest transformation efficiency.
The biotechnology program at Southwestern College started in 1999, and our idea was to increase the number of technicians available for the biotechnology industry from our population. When we were in the process of designing the biotechnology program, we made contact with industry to find out what industry is looking for.
Well, our industry connection starts at the advisory board. Helping shape our curriculum. What kind of equipment, what kind of techniques and procedures they like their incoming employees to have.
And according to that, we designed our courses and we designed the content of our courses.
And it goes on to inviting industry in to help co-teach courses to teach their specific applications.
And therefore, when our students go through the program, they really come out prepared to do entry-level work in industry without any additional training. They have the full experience of a job, and from then on, they are ready to go, and many of them actually become managers within 2 years of their hire.
So how many colonies did you get?
We have 268 colonies on one plate and 373 on the other.
Did you know you can become a technician in as little as 2 years with an associate's degree? And having strong lab skills gives graduates a firm background for careers outside of the lab, such as biotech marketing and licensing. If you think biotechnology could be for you, your local community college can help you get started. The demand for telecommunication services is increasing daily, and jobs in telecom can be found all over the country. Because the industry is rapidly changing, candidates with the most up-to-date technical skills will have the best job opportunities.
Here's your router. It'll go to the firewall.
The telecom industry today is vast, dynamic, and ever-changing. Different than a lot of years ago when IT was a primary focus and IT and telecom were completely separate. Those worlds are starting to merge together with the use of data, and now voice and data are becoming one.
Because those two efforts are so vital and complement each other, there is a convergence that's irreversible, and that convergence is called information and communications technology.
So you have to set up the firewall?
It encompasses many things in the industry. It encompasses networking, it encompasses computer programming, web programming. There's a technical side, which is very close to the hardware, and then there's the business side, where you sort of automate the business process. And we sort of do a little of both here.
My name is Stephen Worthing. I go to Springfield Technical Community College.
Just do the network. CCA90.
I will have an associate's degree in computer system engineering technology.
So you want to start it, right click start it, all tasks.
Computer system engineering is a broad course where you take programming, networking, and IT computer repair, software programming, networking support.
The advice I'd give an IT student today would be to not only get the educational experience, but also the hands-on experience.
I'm a computer telephone technician. In my part-time job, I repair telephone lines for CRA.
CRA is a 9-year-old company serving the small and mid-sized business and helping them successfully navigate working with the telephone companies. We put together a paper blueprint of what they have. We then use technicians to check the data that we gave them against what's physically happening at the site. We find that telecom and training in telecom specifically is rare. So we reached out to Springfield Technical Community College to find students that seem to have the predisposition to be good at this, and the students seem to be very excited about the opportunity.
Oh, it's working. It's working.
The technical college helped me with the experience of hands-on experience in my job field.
And after you ping through both ways, it really is nice when they're trying to compete with other students from other colleges. Not only can they show their degree, but they can show they went the extra distance and gained experience, which really shows, you know, a certain level of commitment and a certain, you know, level of understanding of the subject matter. And it's helped many of my students receive employment. So, you're the web one.
4.0.7.1, right?
If I were considering a career in telecommunications, one of the things that I wouldn't be worried about is job availability. This opportunity for the technicians is just a very small offshoot of what's available in the marketplace today. From technical, from sales, engineers, from executive positions, the field is booming. And it's a great, great place for students to start and grow.
Steven's courses at the Springfield Technical Community College and his part-time job with CRA are definitely preparing him for a wide variety of careers in the computer and telecom industries. If you want to learn more about computer systems technology programs near you, or want more information on anything you've seen today, explore our website at atetv.org. Thanks for watching.